Okay, so what I came up with for the recreative method for speech, I came up with the idea of from a personal experience, my son himself has problems with the letter G, using the G's at the beginning of words. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use just some simple patterns where we use the word with G in it. So I'm just going to basically do this. Where are you going today? Going today. Going today. Where are you going today? Going today. Going today. Going today.
Simple as that. Keep it really simple and sweet.